This man is being painted yellow for all the right reasons.
Cheese run!
After weeks of whipping up hype with carefully placed signs around Melbourne.
3 weeks now I've been going heavy on the posters.
The day had finally come for Isaac's first ever cheese run.
What's cheese run? 150 metre dash up Swanston Street. The idea, it's simple, really. Everyone brings a little bit of cheese, and the winner of the race gets everyone's cheese. That's a large volume of cheese, you can imagine.
Well, we don't have to imagine anymore, because they came. Those beautiful, beautiful cheese runners came, bearing cheese.
I actually brought some triple cream brie. We have some truffle brie.
A bag of tasty cheese cubes.
Grana Padano.
Some halloumi, of course.
Good old cow's cheese.
Feta. Come on.
This isn't my entry. This is just honestly a snack because I haven't had any lunch.
When I was 9, my auntie first cooked me grilled halloumi. And I think it was the crispness of the outside and the saltiness of the interior that really hooked me on cheese. I've been meaning to do some cheese-related events since then, really.
After watching Isaac create a finish line made only of masking tape, then misspell cheese... It was then we realised this was probably illegal.
I don't really get caught up in permits and stuff like that.
But he did pass the first major test by not getting arrested.
Thanks, guys. No problem.
And as the amount of cheese swelled...
It's a huge prize pool. Have you seen it?
It was time for the big one.
Everyone starts running, chaos, incredible, wow.
This person totally won, and there were no injuries or reports of property damage that we know of, which is great.
To you, the cheese.
What the hell? There's some Philadelphia, some Danish blue, cheese and crackers.
I am so proud of you. I am so, so proud of you. I am like your mother.
And they ate fried halloumi and danced. And drank warm Prosecco.
Cheese run brings people together. Cheese run makes people happy.
Cheese run!
He's got entrepreneur written all over him, that guy.
Can I say, this is how I know Waleed is a sports fan, because as we were watching that package, he said under his breath when the race started, false start.
I mean, I was a little more roundabout than that, but yeah. But he didn't win anyway, so justice was served.